Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss limit definition of partial derivatives and some example. A definition: let f of xy be a function of two variables, then limit definition of partial derivatives of f of xy are, so first partial derivative of f with respect to x, that is del f by del x, is equal to limit h approach to 0 f of x plus h y minus f of x y divided by h. As we know, partial derivative of f with respect to x, that means derivative of f with respect to x when y is constant. So in the definition we are not changing the value of y, but there is some change in the value of x from x plus h to x, and divide by difference of x, which is x plus h minus x, which is h. Now similarly, del f by del y, so when we differentiate f with respect to y, x is constant, so there is no change in the value of x, so f of x y plus k minus f of x y. So there is a change in the value of y from y plus k to y, divided by difference of y. So y plus k minus y, which is k. Now, if you want to find the partial derivative at particular point AB, then in the definition we replace xy by AB. Then we have limit h approach to 0 f of a plus h b minus f of a b divided by h. Similarly, del f by del y at a b is equal to limit k approach to 0 f of a b plus k minus f of a b divided by k. Now we will use this definition in the example. Use limit definition to find the partial derivatives of f of xy is equal to x square minus 4y plus 6. Now we will use definition of partial derivatives. Del f by del x is equal to limit s tends to 0 f of x plus hy minus f of xy divided by h. So to evaluate this limit required f of x plus hy. So for that we replace x plus h in place of x in the definition of f. Then we have x plus h square minus 4y plus 6, and f of xy is equal to x square minus 4y plus 6. If we open the brackets, then we have x square plus 2xh plus h square minus 4y plus 6, then minus x square plus 4y minus 6. So x square minus x square cancel, then minus 4y cancel with the plus 4y, and the plus 6 cancel with the minus 6. Then we have remaining term 2xh plus h square divided by h. From the numerator, h is a common factor, so h into 2x plus h divided by h. This h cancel with the numerator h, then limit h approach to 0 2x plus h. If we put h is equal to 0, then we have 2x. So del f by del x is equal to 2x. Now the second partial derivative, del f by del y, is equal to limit k approach to 0 f of x y plus k minus f of x y divided by k. To evaluate this limit, we required f of x y plus k. So in the definition of function we replace y by y plus k, and we have x square minus 4 times y plus k plus 6, and f of x y, which is x square minus 4y plus 6. Now open the brackets, then we have x square minus 4y minus 4k plus 6 minus x square plus 4y minus 6. So plus x square cancel with the minus x square, minus 4y cancel with the plus 4y, and minus 6 cancel with the plus 6. Then we have minus 4k divided by k, so kk cancel. Del f by del y has value minus 4. Example number 2. Use limit definition to find the partial derivative of f of xy, xy plus y square at a point 2, 3. First, we recall the definition of partial derivatives. Del f by del x at ab is equal to limit h approaches to 0 f of a plus hb minus f of ab divided by h. So here a equal to 2 and b equal to 3. So we have del f by del x at 2, 3 is equal to limit h approaches to 0 f of 2 plus h3 minus f of 2, 3 divided by h. Now to evaluate this limit, we required f of 2 plus h3. So in the definition of f of xy, x replaced by 2 plus h and y replaced by 3. Then we have x replaced by 2 plus h, y replaced by 3 plus 3 square minus f of 2, 3. So 2 into 3 plus 3 square divided by h. Now if you open the brackets, then we have 6 plus 3h plus 9 minus 6 minus 9. So plus 6 cancel with the minus 6, plus 9 cancel with the minus 9. Then we have 3h divided by h, h is cancel and limit as value 3. So del f by del x at 2, 3 is value 3. Similarly, del f by del y at ab. So in the definition, a equal to 2, b equal to 3. So we have limit k approaches to 0, f of 2, comma 3 plus k minus f of 2, 3. To evaluate this limit, we required f of 2, comma 3 plus k. So in the definition of f of xy, x replaced by 2 and y replaced by 3 plus k. Then we have 2 into 3 plus k plus 3 plus k whole square minus 2 into 3 plus 3 square. After opening the brackets, we have 6 plus 2k plus 9 plus 6k plus k square minus 6 minus 9. So plus 6 cancel with the minus 6, plus 9 cancel with the minus 9. And 2k plus 6k is equal to 8k. So we have 8k plus k square divided by k. From the numerator and denominator, k cancelled. So we have limit k approaches to 0, 8 plus k. And if we put the limiting value of k, k equal to 0, then we have 8 plus 0. And the del f by del y at 2, 3 is equal to 8. Example number 3. Use limit definition to find the partial derivative of function f of xy, which is defined as 2x cube plus x power 4 minus y square divided by x square plus y square if f of xy not equal to 0 and 0 if f of xy equal to 0 at a point 0, 0. So by the definition, del f by del x at 0, 0 is equal to limit h approaches to 0. The point is 0, 0. So f of 0 plus h, comma 0 minus f of 0, 0 divided by h. So limit h approaches to 0, f of h 0 minus f of 0, 0 divided by h. Now f of 0, 0 has value 0, which is given in the definition. And for f of h0, we replace x by h and y by 0. Then we have 2h cube plus h power 4 minus 0 square divided by h square plus 0. Now we have 2h cube plus h power 4 divided by s square. In the numerator, s square cancels. And we have limit h approaches to 0, h into 2 plus h divided by h. So hh cancel. Now we have limit s approaches to 0, 2 plus h. So 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. So del f by del x at 0, 0 has value 2. Now we are going to calculate del f by del y at 0, 0. So limit k approaches to 0, f of 0, 0 plus k minus f of 0, 0 divided by k. Therefore, we have f of 0 k minus f of 0, 0 divided by k. So for f of 0 k, in the definition of f, we replace x by 0 and y by k. So we have 0 plus 0 minus k power 5 divided by 0 square plus k square minus f of 0, 0 has value 0, so it is 0. Now we have minus k power 5 divided by k square, so which is k cube. So minus k cube divided by k. So limit k approaches to 0 minus k square, and it has value 0. So del f by del y at 0, 0 has value 0. Thanks for watching. For more videos, like, share, subscribe, press the bell icon of Next Gen.